Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Apurva and after a long time I'm uploading a new video. In today's video I would give a review of all these items which I have purchased from Amazon. So I'm using these products since last 3 weeks and I'm liking these items, so I thought to share a review with all. And I hope you guys like this video. Keep watching guys. First thing which I bought from Amazon is this brush. Okay, I know it's quite huge for my hair, at least it's very huge, but yeah, I like it. I totally like it. This the brand is Vega brand, and the packaging was like this. So it's, of course, this is very huge packaging, and the cost of this brush is $4.25, but it's quite good. So I wanted one brush. I have normal comb thing, but I wanted one good brush. Sales for grooming, straightening and smoothing hair also helps to reduce snags and tangles. As it is very huge, so it's very difficult to carry this brush in our bag. But yeah, it comes in small size also, so of course you can buy that one. And when I use this brush, I find no difficulty in combing it. The tip of this brush is very smooth. It will not hurt your hair or hurt your root. So it's quite smooth, and of course the base of this is, you know, it's very smooth, it's very spongy kind of thing, and because of that, I don't know what, but it makes the brush very lightweight also and very smooth also. So I would give this brush 10 on 10 from my side. So if you want to buy this brush, definitely you can buy it. So the next thing is Kajal. So I always go for, you know, Lakme or Maybelline Colossal and all, but I wanted to try something new this time, so I bought this Kajal Plum one. So yeah, I'm using this since last 3-4 weeks. Right now the, you know, uska jo tip hai wo sharp nahi hai, but they have provided sharpener with this. The product comes in this packaging, which is not bad, I would say, and it has written a smudge proof, waterproof, 2-in-1 coal cum liner. So you can use it as Kajal and also you can use it as a liner. So it's very dark in color, and yeah, the cost of this Kajal is $4.95. okay, so the Plum Kajal, it comes with this sharpener. So they have mentioned it's free sharpener inside, worth rupees 150. So this is the sharpener. Oops. Okay, so this is the sharpener which I was talking about, and you just have to normally sharpen it like you do with your pencils and all. And you, okay, so I'll just show you how dark it is. I'm just slightly smoothly drawing the line. See, oh my god, it's very dark, and I have not applied any force, you know, trust me on this. It's very black. I like it. Claims like it is waterproof, and it is actually waterproof and smudge proof, of course. So if I'm trying to rub it, it's not getting removed, you know, it's that thick and it's that black. See, it is also 10 on 10. So the packaging is good, the sharpener is good, and the Kajal is also very good. The third thing is mascara, Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. Full fan effect, waterproof. So whenever you use it, just shake it well and then apply it. Can you see the difference? Can you? I hope you can. I mentioned the price of this mascara and everything else. So yeah, that's it guys. I hope you guys like this video. Or agar, I'm mentioning all the links from where you can purchase, you can buy these products. And if you find this video very useful, then please give a like. I hope you all like this video also. So like karna mat bhuliye, comment karo agar aapko laga hai. Agar aapko koi aisa product hai jo aapko reviews ka chahiye, to definitely let me know in the comment section. and I would definitely try at least. It's totally free, guys. Please subscribe to my channel. I can see many people watch my videos but they don't subscribe it. Thank you so much for watching my video.